from the Bell Telephone Hour. Now your host, Donald Voorhees.
Good evening. In the entire radio history of the Bell Telephone Hour, only 7 singers appeared with us more than 25 times. One of them is our featured artist tonight, the tall, dark, and lovely mezzo-soprano, Blanche Thebom. Blanche first sang with us in May of 1945, less than 6 months after her triumphant Met debut, and she averaged 2 visits a year thereafter. Although she was at home with almost every musical style, she had a special liking for French arias and songs, and included them frequently in our broadcasts. Here's one of her best, Amour viens aider ma faiblesse, from Saint-Saëns, Samson and Delilah.
Thank you.
opera to song, but still in the French manner now, as Blanche Thebom sings a beautiful little serenade by Reynaldo Hahn, Si mes vers avaient des ailes, If My Poems Had Wings. Now, a change of pace. Here's the Bell Telephone Orchestra to play La Huella, one of two dances by the Argentine composer Aguirre. I'll be back in a moment with more encores from the Bell Telephone Hour.
Monday's child is fair of face. Tuesday's child is full of grace. Wednesday's child is full of woe. Thursday's child has far to go. Friday's child is loving and giving. Saturday's child has to work for its living. But a child that's born on a Sabbath day is fair and wise and good and gay. every day is somebody's birthday. So if someone you know is celebrating a birthday soon, telephone. Long distance is the next best thing to being there. The Bell System.
Blanche Thebom is distinctly an American artist. She was born in Pennsylvania, grew up in Ohio, and learned to sing in her local church choir. Perhaps for this reason, she's never lost her feeling for folk tunes and light ballads, and our telephone hour audience has always awaited that sort of material with special anticipation. Here first is The Star by James Rogers. Then comes the nursery favorite, Oh Dear, What Can the Matter Be? And finally, Blanche Thebom sings Think on Me by Lady John Scott.
Thank you.
Before Blanche THEBOM returns, let's recall a great Cole Porter tune written for a film musical of the 1930s called Rosalie. Here's the Bell Telephone Orchestra with In the Still of the Night. Now let's conclude our program as we began it, with a dramatic French aria. From the live telephone hour broadcast of February 18th, 1957, Blanche THEBOM sings Ne me refuse pas from Massenet's biblical opera, Hérodiade. Thank you. Massenet's Herodion. Blanche Thebom singing with the Bell Telephone Orchestra. I'll be back after a final word from your telephone company.
You may not realize it, but every time you dial a number on your telephone, you're working a computer. The largest computer, in fact, in the world. By means of elimination, this computer determines whether your call's going across town or across the nation. What area, what city, what street, what house, until the phone rings at the number you dialed. This giant computer is the nationwide communication switching network. Stretching from border to border and from coast to coast, it is joined by more than 700 million miles of circuits, connecting more than 100 million telephones. Today, there are about 5 million billion possible different connections you can get over the network. But possibly the most important part of the network is that it's so easy to use. Unless, of course, somebody else gets there first.
This is Donald Gordon. I do hope you've enjoyed tonight's performances by Blanche THEBOM, and that you'll be back with me next week at this same time when the incomparable piano artistry of Joseph Huffman highlights our encores from the Bell Telephone Hour.